Well, I come here to learn, and this is my first one, like I said, and already I've just filled a notebook of ideas, of topics, of themes, of trends, of concerns, issues that really need to be explored and best explored in our pages of Sports Business Journal, Sports Business Daily. There's a real growing need for information, for data, for best practices and other types of learnings that the whole industry can benefit from. So that's part of what I'm taking away from this event.